Hey, where are we at, guys?
Well, I could say this.
Grand Canyon.
Yeah, and I'm going bored. Let's go.
Can I have it?
Here you go. It's recording right now, okay? Hold on to it. Make sure you don't drop it.
So it's just snowing. It's really sunny as well. Follow me. Look at that. Lovely. Hello, Ainsley.
Okay.
He's following the others. Oh, you chatted. See what Matthew and Mum are doing. Matthew, where are we?
Grand Canyon, and I'm bored, son.
Yeah, but what is the Grand Canyon?
It's a big hole. Well, it's only this big, so let's go.
Who dug out the Grand Canyon?
A man. It's actually a river, yeah. You're so smart, Matthew. You're so
Give me
weird.
The power.
No, don't.
Now, this is Matthew from news. Fashion with Matthew Clown. Hey, it's fashion with Matthew Clown. I'm Matthew Clown. Mm-hmm.
Right. You get to take it off the road.
Olivia?
Film it down there.
I'm going down there. I might fall. It's cool, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go before we slip all the way down.
Here comes Matthew. He's such a weirdo. Look at his face. Let's pass him.
I'm gonna get you!
Stop it, Matthew! Hello.
Can we pass you our camera?
Stand in the rock, can't you? Try and get the Grand Canyon.
Hold on, I have to initialize the disc. I just been doing it.
Some people don't really put bars out there. I'm quite surprised.
Olivia, let Matthew film for a bit now, please.
What are you doing there?
Guys, hold on. Here, give me the camera.
Wait!
Matthew, give me the camera.
Bubble, it's Matthew, bubble.
What's wrong, Matthew? What's that supposed to mean, Matthew?
Can you go? Can you go?
That's what I'm doing, you silly Billy.
Oh.
What did you think that was?
Those birds are falling!
They're flying.
Oh.
Where's Ainsley?
Flying to the wall.
Ollie.
Just
holding her ears. Come on then. No. Here, I'll let you.
Christ, yeah. Matt, don't you dare. It's nuts, isn't it? Matt.
That really is.
Yeah, it is beautiful. It's absolutely freezing up here. Feel the heat. Can you feel the heat? Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah, we do. Let's cross the street then. We need to cross the street. Oh, that's right. They've got it turned off.
Las Vegas, 4th of April.
Yeah.
is 400 yards long. Seven football fields. So anyway, this is Las Vegas at night. Just gonna really show it. As far as the eye can see, there's lights. We're talking 15 miles that way, and we're only talking the northern part of Las Vegas. Of course, you see the towers of Circus Circus. We're about 25 stories up. So, as far as the eye can see, lights. It's kind of almost north. That's I-15 way off in the distance. Let's see, it's way off in the distance. And off in the distance, where the horizon ends, it's all lights. Where, you know, where the lights end, that's all mountain there. And this is kind of west. Goes all the way up to the mountains, as you see. This is on the part of, we can't even see the strip from here because it's on the other side of the room. The strip is in that direction. There's Mommy.
Hi.
There's Olivia. And Matthew. Going back around to the lights again. And there they are, the Las Vegas lights. These are the boring lights too, though. You can only see it just the way it looks from our hotel room. Be even that much more impressive.
Come in.
You can see.
Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me.
View we had from our window.
Stunning for your match too, guys.
Run the bases!
trip this way. Wait, wait a second, Matt. This is neat, isn't it, Matt? Ainsley, watch where you're walking.